Okay, so this is the, I guess this is the first right fire. Now, what I want you to do, I'm presuming this is the first, that's a left 4.5,
yeah.
Off camber. Off camber, left caution.
Yep,
we're in on. Okay, 20 seconds. Ten seconds. 5 seconds. 4 seconds. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. 1 second. Go. Right five. Okay, this is an off camber portion, left 4.5. Off camber portion, left 4.5. Okay, this is the right 5.5. 1 second. Okay, this is the left 4 over crest. And a long 3.5 right. Right 3.5. Then a right 3.5 again. First right 3.5. I believe this is into a second right 3.5. Then a long left 3 tightening. 150. Okay, no crest on here. What doesn't take you that crest? 150. Go right through. Yeah, half the stretch. Okay, so left 5, followed by right 5. To left 5. To right 5, followed by left 5. Crest, followed by right 4.5. Followed by left 5. Right 4.5, left 5. Followed by right 6. We have a right 5.5. By the long left 3 over crest. The left 3 over crest. We have a long right 5 out of his crest. And a long left 4.5. Okay, after this left 4.5, we have a double portion left 2. Double portion left 2 before crest.
I guess that means there's a crest after here.
Okay. Then we have a left 4.5 with a portion. Left 4.5, the portion followed by a right 5 down the hill. 100. Okay, this is the right 4, followed immediately by a left 4.5. 100. Okay, we have a left 6 under crest. Then we have a portion, right 3.5. Okay, we have a left 5, then a portion, long left 4.5 under crest. This is a 4.5 over crest, portion left 3 downhill, followed by right 2. This is the left 3.5, left 3 throws, followed by right 2. Right 2 at the bottom of here. The left 4 on the exit of this, 250. Well then, 3:17. 3 minutes. Oh no, 2.5 actually, it's not as good as I thought. Anyway.
We did alright. We did alright. There's always room for